give it initial cut down with shears by hand, just to make it easier for me to go over with the ride-on lawnmower or the push mower, depending on the size of the area of the cover crop. And then I've been covering it over with a black sheet just to further kill off those plants and to help the kind of cover crop get worked into the soil below. So just to make doubly make sure that everything's dead and kind of worked down.